Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Some users encounter Windows 11 errors, like app crashes, glitchy display, and a sudden black screen. What's worse, a fraction of users get stuck on Windows 11 startup. How to fix Windows 11 then? This video will show you the way. Here is a quick fix to Windows 11 problems. If you are having problems with a certain component or feature, you can turn to Windows Troubleshooters to fix it. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. In Windows Settings, click System, Troubleshoot, Other Troubleshooters. Find the concerned troubleshooter for your current issue and click on Run. The troubleshooter will then detect problems with the component or feature you selected and fix any issues it finds. If your problems are concerning system files or Windows boot, you can resort to Command Prompt to repair it. If your Windows can boot normally, you can type CMD in the search box and right-click on Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. If your Windows files still load, then you should boot from Installation Media to open the Command Prompt. Next, let's use Command Prompt to repair Windows 11. Method 1. Repair Windows 11 via SFC commands. In the Command Prompt window, type this command and press Enter. Wait until the verification process reaches 100%. Exit Command Prompt to see if your problem is solved. Method 2. Repair Windows 11 with the DISM commands. Check the Windows 11 image for issues with one of the following commands. If there are problems detected, run this command to repair Windows 11 image. Method 3. Fix Windows 11 boot issues using bootrec. Boot from Installation Media. To open the command prompt, type the following commands in order and press Enter after each. After the process is finished, exit the recovery screen and try booting into Windows again. Method 4. Restore Windows 11 by running System Restore Point. But this method is only applicable on condition that you have created a system point before. Type this and press Enter to launch System Restore Wizard. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the system restore process. You can never predict when your Windows 11 will fall into troubles and how severe the problems will be. Therefore, it is wise of you to backup Windows 11 beforehand. The best free Windows 11 backup software, Alme Backup Standard, comes to help. It offers system backup, disk backup, partition backup, and file backup to help you create different kinds of backups. It allows you to save backup images to various locations, such as external hard drive, USB flash drive, and network share, and so on. Hope your issue could be solved easily after watching. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.